Hey, welcome back, guys. Episode 25, XCOM 2. I'm Krunk. Or Krunkmeier. You know, whatever. Whatever works good. Yeah, we'll put you in. How do I do that? Why not? The fortress thing keeps popping up at me, so I'm gonna train it. What do we have? Alien alloys? Not now. No, thank you. I think we did that last time. So, oh no, we're going over here.
Setting course for West Africa.
Africa. South America. They're all kind of the same to me.
Do not think I could have predicted this outcome.
Yes. I mean,
outcome.
You know, the shape is so somewhat
is
similar.
Intriguing.
The aliens aren't going to be happy when they...
Commander,
yeah, well,
with the Advent officer currently
shit.
In cold storage, we should perform the autopsy as soon as possible.
Plasma rifle. Should I do the storm gun? It's only 4 days.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when
like,
I have a full
do the
report of it.
That, like, get us moving on in the quest line, but...
Reading you loud and clear.
Ah, oh, here we go. Nice. Oh, I totally forgot I should have not done that. Oh, well.
Setting course for East Africa.
Yeah, let's do this. Make contact here. Why not? Oh, here we go.
Attempting
boom.
To
training.
Establish local regional contact.
What do you have? No lands. Definitely want that. Okay. What's next? Keep going. Mind control, I like it. Let's put you back in. Okay. Since the medic's out, we'll take her on the next mission, see if we can get a level up out of her. Boom, storm
gun. I am sure
gun.
You will find
nice.
The results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Okay, well, let's go. Nice.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Pulse cannon? Pulse lance? Storm gun. Let's do that. Beam pistol? Let's do that. Plasma rifle? Let's do that. Let's get some of these. Yeah, why not? Another mimic beacon? No. No.
It's been slow going, but I've made headway interfacing our equipment with the alien technology still embedded throughout the ship.
Nice. 3 days. Uh-oh. Two, right? Beep, beep. Or zero.
Commander, the aliens
nice.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
See, we wouldn't have to be rushing through this. Ah, nice. Let's... You're goofy. Can we do something besides that? Stuff. He's a juggernaut, huh? Let's throw that onto him real quick.
Okay.
Cool. Nice. We got these guns. These guns are so good. Good lord. Oh my god, Sebastian. I didn't know it jumped like that. That's cool. Okay, can I finish this now? Maybe? Okay!
We're reading you.
Alright, well, then let's do this, since that's what we came here for. What is this? difficult. Okay. So, let's get you out. Let's put that field medic in way down here. Wait, where is she? Yeah, you. Let's, let's take you out, and then let's put, where's the new juggernaut? We'll put you in. Okay. Make armor available? Accept. Make utility items available? Accept. You will go ahead and give you the plate of mess. We're gonna give you medkit and wakasashi and maybe the delirium rounds. Hang on. Plasma rifle. Storm gun. 8 to 10. 7 to 9, yeah. That, please. Let's, yeah, let's give you a weapon upgrade. She's got the stock. Miss shot damage plus 1. That's what she has. Let's put a scope on that, yeah. Some extra aim, baby. Okay. Let's do this guy. He's the new juggernaut, right? So he's gonna get this other plate vest. I'm also gonna give him the other nymph beacon and the wakasashi. And then we'll do the Illyrium rounds for him. Why not? Everybody else seems to be good. Sword, I just did you. Good, good, good. She has a plate. Okay, I think that's good. Let's ride out. Ooh, new gear. Oh, okay. Let's see what we got.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Okay. Local resistance forces tipped us to the location of an alien facility tied to the Avatar project operating out of this area. We're going in to shut it down. Permanently. Approach the target and place the X4 charges at the designated position. Then move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time.
Okay. Gotta hold it in. The longer you hold it in, the more you can absorb into your cells, the more.
Menace 1-5. Target
like
coordinates are locked in.
Three,
move to
three.
Designated position and place the X on the charges.
Position is obscure.
Let's move her up. Right here.
Position confirmed.
What you got?
I have eyes on the enemy.
Do they see us? That's the question. No? Nice. Sure. They're not gonna see me doing this, are they? Good. Let's do insanity. 45%? 40%, huh? What else does she have? Yeah, let's mind control him.
Come on, we're full on it!
Did it not work? I'm gonna assume that means no. Shit. Okay, come here.
I can handle that.
Let's see what you got going on. Inspire. Soulfire. Stasis. Inspire. Domination. 100%? Yeah, we're
Your
dominating
will is
the snake.
Weak.
Okay, there's the snake guard. Nice. Oh shit. Well, did not mean to pull them. Okay, well then, come... Shit, here.
En route.
See what you can do. Fuck. Oh, kill zone would be so good. Face off is gonna be good. No, let's lightning hands first. Oh man.
Whatever.
Oh shit, we might be able to just take him. We could. Oh, that's fucking sweet. Death from above? Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, well, let's take this then. Totally forgot about this. She's gonna kill him. Nice, and then she gets death from above.
Now who's a ghost? We better grab these.
Oh, she might kill him if she can hit him. Oh my god. That sucks.
Well, this sucks.
That does suck. You come here.
10-4.
I need to do that because I want this gear. Why is her shield down? She hasn't been hit yet. Superior scope? Damage control, huh?
It's over here.
You. Down here.
I'm still here.
Should I shield protocol? Or I'm gonna overwatch.
Sweeping.
And then what are you? You're the new one, huh? You're the new guy.
Moving on target
Come
location.
Here, new guy. You think you got a shot here? Nope. Let's do that. Probably a little early for this, but just to prevent us from taking really any damage. Holy shit. An Advent Elite Gunner. Oh, and there's a Lancer. I didn't want to fuck with this dude. Yeah. I could have stunned someone. I could have to carry somebody. Can you believe that? That shit sucks. Okay, fuck you and these grenades that you're about ready to launch. Yeah, there you go. Nice, nice dodge. Nice dodge. You. Long watch? No. Poison spit? I don't have that grip? Ah, oh well. Yeah. Good shot, my friend. Let's move him.
No problem, boss.
Or move her. Excuse me. Let's do insanity. Let's do insanity on this guy.
Are you unwell?
Watch this. I don't know what it's gonna do, but it's gonna be good. Oh! So good. Okay, hang on. Let's move the Dragoon to here.
On the same page.
And let's haywire protocol. No. God damn it, not close enough. Okay. 80%, take it. Man, she still has the basic weapon. Oh Holy shit.
I will not be stopped.
Okay, you. Now you. You get to come move here.
Whatever you say.
You. What is that? 45%? Huh? Still not good enough. Nope. Yep. This guy. Oh my god. I love it.
Wow, how about that?
How about that? So you come here now.
Strictly business.
You still can't shoot that thing, huh? In that case, come down here. That means you, good sir, get to come right here.
Moving to position.
This isn't good. No, just Overwatch.
Got it covered.
I think that's everyone. Oh, no, that's not everyone.
Is it clear?
I don't know, is it? Jesus. Maybe? I kinda... Okay, I'm just gonna
move her
forward.
I hope it's worth it!
I don't know if that's a smart thing, but... You're mind-controlled. I love it. Yeah, you. Shoot me. Nice miss. Shoot me again. That it? Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. Where's this snake-a-snake? You, snake-a-snake, move up. Oh, there's another turret. Okay, you, snake-a-snake. You can't shoot anything? Okay. You. That's this one, huh? That's a flashbang? That's all you have? Oh my god. Oh, you suck. Okay. Alright. Let's analyze this thing. Damn, we're not doing well against it. Come on. What's your... Oh, 93. Take this thing out, please. Thank you. That's it, right?
You know that was good.
Scoozy. Let's move you up.
Stepping off.
Let's move you here.
On the move.
I actually should have checked to see if it's gonna be able to see that turret.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Fuck it.
What's over there?
Move. Can the Dragoon shoot you from here? I think so.
What is it?
If I can, then I think I can get a grenade up there. Yep.
Just die.
Good job. Yep. Goodbye. It's out of commission. Who else needs to move? I might as well move you up. And you, Miss Medic. Move up. Oops. No,
will do.
Whatever. New Overwatch? That should be it.
Otherwise.
It's actually not the medic. That's just...
Damn it, find some cover!
Uh-oh. I didn't know I could lose my control. Get out of here, bug. Got the door. Little tiny bugs make it through the screen. Oh no, that was a bird. I say that's what it was. Get him!
It's not even close.
This
is acquire these targets.
Okay. No. You son of a bitch. I'm gonna lose my mind control.
Take a heavy fire!
No. Fuck you, bug. Get out of here. Damn it.
Sure.
Let's see, what can I do? Let's do this.
The rift opens.
See how much damage this does. 8. Not bad. Oh, nice. You. Yeah, let's lightning hands. No, let's lightning hands this. Yeah.
Now who's a ghost?
Right? And before... I can see... Yeah, I still have a free move. So, where's... What are you still doing way out here? Hang on. Yeah, you. I thought the medic was somewhere.
I'm all over it.
Juggernaut. Open the door. Why is there not a door open? Okay, I guess you have to do it. Well, we'll just overwatch you. You, we're gonna have you move up and shoot.
Is it clear?
Fucking stun.
Might have winged him.
Nice. 5 damage on a dodge. How do I get to his level? Let's get right there. 36. I'm gonna shield the Juggernaut. The one that seems to be in the most fire, and then I'm gonna take a Hail Mary shot from way back, y'all. Look at her shield, 19. There's something crazy. 2 on a dodge.
I will not be stopped.
I can take you. Yeah. Good, maybe that'll get him a promotion.
Target down.
Yeah? Come on, Thor. Mind controlled, baby. Mind controlled. There you are.
Feel the sting!
Ah, see? Good, good call on the shield. Hit and run, huh? Okay. You fire your sniper rifle. Point blank. Goodness. You fire at him point blank. Okay, dodge increased. Okay, you come here.
I'm going.
She's gonna wipe those two. Ready? Goodbye. Confirm.
You cannot hide.
Eliminated. Nasty. Yeah, snapshot this thing. Is it down? Should be.
Bye-bye.
Good. Where's the Dragoon? You. Here?
Covering ground.
You. Extract off. Extract. Extract.
I can handle that.
You. Come here.
I'm going! Something tells me this is bad.
You come here.
Closing on target position now.
Overwatch all.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch. Permanent! Covering now! I can call this backup.
That's why.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
No biggie. You can come right here.
I can handle that.
You. Can you kill someone in this whole area?
I never fail to impress.
Okay, so you, boom, plant the X4. I don't know why I put her there. For some reason, I thought she was gonna.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Let's, watch this. We're gonna overwatch everyone.
Overwatch.
I'm giving to overwatch.
Ready for action.
This group is not gonna know what happened. Oh yeah. You guys are so dead. And fuck them up. There's just like advent bodies everywhere. Oh yeah, you see us, right? God, look at that pistol. Oh yeah. Shoot him, get him. Okay, there's one down. That was three overwatches. Well, you guys aren't gonna move? There we go. Oh, you missed. Come on, trigger. There we go. Nice kill. Sweet.
Kill confirmed.
Come on. It's the kill zone again. Whiffed it. Okay. So let's do this.
I need an evac ASAP!
Oh, that's interesting.
Seems doable.
Alright, can you shoot? Fire weapon. Ooh, no cover anymore.
Missed!
That's alright. Okay, so you. Oh, I can't tell. Come here.
Be right there.
And you come here?
No problem, boss.
Alright, you. Fire. I said fire.
Lightning. Watch and learn.
Nice.
Bye-bye.
Menace 1-5, all hostile contacts near your position have been eliminated. Move to rendezvous for extraction.
I kind of picked a weird spot, so...
I hope it's worth it!
I'm gonna make sure that...
Who asked you?
These guys... Right.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I think that's it. Now hopefully it doesn't tell me that because I killed people that I mind controlled that we lost people. Okay, good. Oh, I picked a weird spot.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges detonated.
Too good. So digging it. Nice. Yes. Does not count that. I am so happy about that fact. Okay, hopefully the medic or the secondary juggernaut got a promotion. That's what it is. She's a quack, huh? Her nickname is Quack. I don't think I'm gonna keep her name as Quack. Maybe I will. I should give her a duck face. She kinda does have a duck face, maybe. Whatever. Come on. my promotions are. Thank you, finally. The further along you get, the longer it takes to load. There's just more to load in. Alright, I'm excited.
An impressive performance, Commander. Our troop skills are improving with every deployment.
Fuck. Go fuck yourself. Nothing.
The alien facility now stands in ruin, Commander.
Yeah.
Excellent work.
Whoop-de-f-n-d.
Your efforts will no doubt slow the aliens' progress towards the Avatar Project.
Dude, we're gonna take down the Avatar Project before it even gets full. Alright, let's just continue to make contact everywhere.
Commander, as of right now, we don't have enough intel to get a solid bearing on the local resistance forces in that area.
Let's do the scientists
Avengers
first.
Plotting new course.
I have spent a lot of intel making contacts, so... Okay, well, alright guys, I'm calling it here. I'll see you in the next one for these targets that we're getting ready to review. Later.